In the first half of the year, local property owners voluntarily collected less rent from their small business tenants. They will be able to receive a tax deduction of 50% of the discount given, regardless of the landlord's total income or the size of the discount. However, the nation's finance chief asked for help from National Assembly because a change to the law is required. In certain markets, if discounts are given to at least 20% of the vendors, then the government will offer to fix outdated electrical systems and install new sprinklers. Hong Nam-ki also mentioned that rent for state-owned properties will be reduced to one-third of the normal level until the end of the year.